What's your name?
Nola.
Nola, what are you doing here?
I thought we could talk.
Author Harry Quebert was arrested today for the murder of 15-year-old Nola Kellergan, who went missing in 1975.
Look, I know Harry. Yeah, he didn't kill her.